Hi, Drew Stedman here from the Accident Recovery Team. We touched on this in one of the podcasts that we recently did about mediation. I believe in that podcast I stated something to the effect of that there's really no such thing as a quote-unquote fair settlement for you or your loved one, because ultimately the value of your pain and suffering can't be quantified. Unfortunately, there's no mathematical equation that we can use that says that your pain and suffering is worth X or Y, because pain to each person is different. So just like when you come in, we're going to tell you that ultimately there is no such thing as anything fair happening. It is our job to get the max amount of money that we possibly can in your pocket for your pain and suffering and for your medical bills. Now, your medical bills are going to be worth X dollars, and we're going to know what X dollars is at the end of your case. However, your pain and suffering is going to be worth an unknown amount, and it is our job here at Accident Recovery Team, as your attorney and your team, to work for you in order to get the max amount of money possible in your pocket to make it the most worth your time and worth your pain and suffering that we possibly can. But there is absolutely no such thing as a fair settlement. Again, if you have any questions or you need our help, please call us at 267-TEAM. We look forward to hearing from you. Thanks.